The Delaware Department of Health and Social Services is among the state agencies partnering with law enforcement to prevent gun violence in the city of Wilmington. The effort is part of a group violence intervention project state and city leaders announced Tuesday in Wilmington's Freedom Park.
But for any city to be successful, it also needs to be safe. We've seen under the leadership of Mayor Purzycki and Chief Tracy a significant reduction in gun violence in our city over the last couple of years. And so today we're announcing this partnership, which we call Group Violence Intervention Project in the city of Wilmington. State level social service agencies like the Department of Health and Social Services, and Dr. Odom Walker is here with us, will work side by side with law enforcement partners to hopefully prevent gun violence in our city. And today we're announcing Bobby Cummings, the former Wilmington Police Chief, as the leader of our efforts as director of the Group Violence Intervention Program at the Department of Health and Social Services. So this is a project that will be run out of our social service agency.
Health and Social Services Secretary Kara Odom Walker told those gathered that as leaders, we all have a responsibility to alter the cycle of poverty, trauma, and violence in order to keep individuals and families safe and healthy.
This new position, the newly appointed director of the Group Violence Intervention within the Department of Health and Social Services, will have the resources and staffing support to successfully achieve this promise that we will meet the social needs of these high-risk individuals. And for those individuals who need our supports most, we can connect them to services such as food benefits, Medicaid, subsidized childcare, cash assistance. Our Division of Social Services is prepared to offer subsidized employment and training to connect to jobs, as well as connect with our partners in other state agencies. We'll offer these services. Some of them may be, as you would say, traditional. However, what we know is that some of the most important work we'll do is the interpersonal connection and those non-traditional services that we may need to provide by navigating as a one-stop shop so that people don't have to visit offices when they really need us most.
Besides Secretary Walker, others who joined Governor Carney to speak about the project included Wilmington Mayor Michael Purzycki, Wilmington Police Chief Robert Tracy, Attorney General Kathy Jennings, David Kennedy of the John Jay College of Criminal Justice, and Bobby Cummings, the former Wilmington Police Chief who has been appointed director of Group Violence at the Department of Health and Social Services.
I look forward to bridging the worlds of law enforcement and social services to bring those needs, these needed services, to people who are at high risk for being both victims of shootings and violent offenders. My goal is simple: to help individuals avoid involvement in the criminal justice system by meeting their basic needs in life, and to keep them safe and stabilize their lives. So it's now time to get to work. Thank you.
The initiative will bring together state-level social service agencies with the Wilmington Police Department, the Attorney General's Office, the U.S. Attorney's Office, and community leaders in an effort to further and more significantly reduce homicide and shooting incidents in Wilmington.